Bit of an interesting mini bamboo forest. This is where I'm from. I never saw bamboo very often in the States. But no pandas, just bamboo. The bamboo. Looks like this area is protected sometimes. I've heard corporations or people, developing people buy land and just fence it off for future development. Seems like that's what this is. Fence is pretty low because I guess there's nothing to steal. But in general, Japan doesn't have fences with barbed wire and things, very, very rare. They rely more on cameras and higher walls, higher fences, and people just tend not to try to steal things as much. I think it's more white collar crime.